The most important thing that you need to do if you've been injured in an automobile accident is get treatment for your injuries. Why? Because people who are hurt get treatment, and people who aren't hurt don't get treatment. So if you're hurt, you need to go get treatment. If it's an emergency, you need to go to the emergency room. If you can't get in with your primary care physician, you need to go to the urgent care. If you don't have health insurance, you need to find a lawyer who can help you get treatment without health insurance. My name is Alexander Napolin. I'm an automobile accident lawyer here in Southern California. And if you've been injured in an automobile accident and need further guidance, you should call my office and inquire about a free consultation. All calls are confidential and all consultations are free.